be compete. And you better stay down on your feet. And you better run, cause it's not fun when you in the street. And you please don't ask me, can we meet? Cause it's always when I shoot you, it's gonna be the heat. Always got the fucking heat. Yeah, I always got the heat. Man, when I'm hungry, I grab a cereal so I can eat. If you not a speaking for yourself, you might well have a seat. And it's like the Rice Krispie, and you gotta have the treat. And you gotta have the treat. Man, I'm killing on this beat. And you know I'm killing this beat. Man, after I get done, I'm gonna put.
What's good, man? It's your boy, Brad. Y'all know what to do. Y'all know what to do. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe, click that notification bell to all and always so you get every video end of the year. Man, we trying to hit 100K. Further ado, let's get right to the video. Finally, Brax has come back for some more. Nas, Replace Me, Future, Don, and Big Sean. Now, look, like I said before, it's not too many rappers is rap like want to rap with the GOAT, man. Like, the OG's GOAT, bro. Nah, just an OG GOAT, y'all. You know, he not just a GOAT, he just an OG GOAT. Him and Snoop is still doing this shit, man. Snoop just dropped an album like last year? I think it was this year. This year. He dropped the Super Bowl. He was performing Super Bowl. Man, Snoop Dogg still got it, bro. And, bro, him and Nas, bro, they low-key just like, bro. They the OGs. You gotta respect it. Now, look, man. I'm gonna show y'all, bro. Detroit, man. You know, Big Sean? He got Big Sean on here, bro. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I ain't heard this song, though. With him and Big Sean. But, hey, look, man. That just let y'all know Big Sean is a GOAT, man. You know, but he gets songs with the GOATs. Then he go with the song with the OGs. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on. Think about Big Sean, bro. He wanna rap. Like, if he had to rap with somebody, he gonna make sure that He gonna rap with the OGs or the GOATs, bro. He not scared. Everybody else is be scared to rap with Nas. You know? Not, bro. Like, imagine it be like Nas and Kendrick, you know? Or I really can see Nas and J. Cole. Like, one of those collabs. You know what I'm saying? Not too many rappers can do that. But let's check it out, man. I ain't trying to talk y'all head off. I talk too much when he got that and, hey, the music video was just motivation, man.
NAS. Yeah.
It get kind of hard to replace me, so don't go looking for nobody else. I was keeping my heart there on safety, and now I'm letting it go into an endless. You got a lot to lose, but it's all.
Excuse me, this LMA, like this, what LMA stole? That's crazy, bro. That's crazy. I want to see what I want to see what Big Sean and Nas like. You know, I'm gonna see my. Whew, y'all not understanding, bro. Y'all not understanding.
I'm gonna look for nobody else. I was keeping my heart there on safety, and now I'm letting it go into an endless. You got a lot to lose, but it's all basic. I probably ride the time you better lead it. I bet I'm living it up on some spaces.
Replace me like a battery. You can't mistake him for NASA. You know my anatomy.
Paul fucking ready a fucking bar, but it's facts. Nah, don't start this shit. You cannot replace me like a battery. So meanwhile, if you find someone or anything, bro, you cannot replace me. Because it's only come with one thing, bro. Nowadays, they don't have that shit no more. Back in the days, it was a battery. A Samsung, you know, them little phones. And you gotta have some people be having no back part of the phone, so the battery always fall off. Especially you got an Android and you drop it and the battery always fell off. Come on, man, bar already, man.
Yeah, I'm so spacious, I don't want it nice to be my lady.
You can't replace me like a battery. You can't mistake him for nasty. You know my anatomy. You know my body is voodoo, probably. Kama Sutra, Mr. Uchiwali. She hit the whoa. I'm in control.
What you know about that Uchiwali, man? Y'all should know what Uchiwali. If you a Nas fan, bro, y'all know what's. Y'all know that's his song. Come on, man. Let's go, bro. Told y'all. I know it.
Like a battery, you can't mistake him for nasty. You know my anatomy. You know my body is voodoo, probably. Kama Sutra, Mr. Uchiwali. She hit the whoa. I'm in control. I'm in her soul. Sugar daddy sometimes. No sugarcoat in one line. When we talk, but she thought she could have found a new guy. That kid, all right, but I'm a kryptonite. A different type. Lorenz and me along. Love Jones, dipping on the.
I literally just said that. I knew it was about a girl, man. Once he said, you cannot replace me like a battery, I already knew it was a girl. I already know.
Times, no sugarcoat in one line. When we talk, but she thought she could have found a new guy. That kid all right, but I'm a kryptonite, a different type. Lorenz and me along, Love Jones, dipping on the bike. You growing into a better woman. It's whatever, we thugging. New Prada every season, 50 ball on the budget. If it didn't occur, she for me, I'm for her. Only thing worse than being alone is wishing you were.
It's hard to replace me.
You gotta love Nas, right? The OG's been doing this. Him and Snoop Dogg been doing this. Bring the OG's back, bro. The new generation is wild, bro. Bring the OG's back, bro. It's crazy.
Yeah, but we thuggin'. New Prada every season. 50 ball on the budget. If it didn't occur, she for me, I'm for her. Only thing worse than being alone is wishing you were.
It's hard to replace me.
Hold up, Big Sean. Let these niggas know, bro. Bro, let these niggas know who you represent, man. You're not just any rapper, bro. You just like one of those rappers. You can influence the game too, but you just don't say shit. Let them know, man. Let them know Big Sean is a real nigga, bro. Come on, bro. I know what it is, man. Anything, bro. Big Sean, let them know, bro. Big Sean, bro. One of the coolest rappers. But he talk about everybody else, but nobody talk about Big Sean. Just remember, just like Nas and ASAP Rocky, he got one of the biggest artists on his song. Nas, dude, it's Big Sean. Let's go, Big Sean.
Yeah. You got a lot to lose, but it's all basic. How about we ride the time to better late? I bet I'm living it up, I'm so spacious. You love the wine and nice to be my lady.
Yeah. Lady. You talk a little sweet about me, a lot of sour. I know that you believe in stars.
Bars already. You talk a lot of sweet. Come on, Big Sean. Y'all know what it is. Michigan gang over here.
I bet I'm living it up, I'm so spacious. You love the wine and nice to be my lady.
Yeah.
Lady.
You talk a little sweet about me, a lot of sour. I know that you believe in stars. Just like stars, you know your words got a lot of power. You know I'm good at reading you. I spent like 10,000 hours. I must have bought you 10,000 flowers, ignoring red flags and all the...
Yo, the bars, the stars, but I know you got a lot of power. Nigga sleep on this artist, bro. Nigga sleeping on Big Sean. Just because Big Sean wasn't popping like he usually do not get fucked up, bro. Just know he's one of the realest nigga, bro. Nas know what it is. If Big Sean say no, what? I know I want to get the songs with the OG. For a fact, Big Sean gonna do that, bro. Come on, man.
A little sweet about me, a lot of sour. I know that you believe in stars. just like stars, you know your words got a lot of power. You know I'm good at reading you, I spent like 10,000 hours. I must have bought you 10,000 flowers, ignoring red flags and all the bows. I even bought your daughter clothes and your father clothes. And I bought you diamonds even though I got a heart of gold. And all your enemies we rode, I go Picasso Art of War. We a different pedigree, I did some foul shit across the line. You seen the petty me, I never gave you infidelity or tried to wreck your credibility. I'm not your ex, I'm your ecstasy, methamphetamines.
Big Sean, please go ahead, Big Sean. Let these niggas know, man. They sleeping on Big Sean, bro. Anything with Nas get on the track, he know, bro. Bro, it's not Nas. It's not Nas, bro. It's about the people he it's about the people he rap with. You know what I'm saying? Big Sean don't have to do this, bro. And then I see you got a song with Lil Durk. Oh my gosh. How the fuck he get a song with Lil Durk? See that like this type of shit like this, man. He got song with Big Sean. And then he get Lil Durk on here. Cause y'all know Lil Durk is one of the realest. You know what I'm saying? Who else he got on here? Foxy Brown, AZ again. No. And ASAP Ferg and Fabio? That ain't nothing new. That ain't nothing new for Fabio because he in New York. He from New York. I ain't know about ASAP Ferg. But come on, bro. Big Sean, though? I swear to God, if he get a song with J. Cole, we was already shocked when he had a song with him. Yeah. And now, and just because he got that little clout, I mean, everybody think Nas got that clout off of M. Come on, man. Nas been doing this shit way before M, bro. Stop it, bro. Even M, bro. M always I can't even talk right now. M always saying, like, all the OGs is GOAT before him, bro. He knows. Without them, I want to be doing this rap shit. Eazy-E and all that, bro. Come on, Big Sean.
Just like stars, you know your words got a lot of power. You know I'm good at reading you, I spent like 10,000 hours. I must have bought you 10,000 flowers, ignoring red flags and all the bows. I even bought your daughter clothes and your father clothes. And I bought you diamonds even though I got a heart of gold. And all your enemies we rode, I go Picasso Art of War. We a different pedigree, I did some foul shit across the line. You seen the petty me, I never gave you infidelity or tried to wreck your credibility. I'm not your ex, I'm your ecstasy, methamphetamines, ain't no better me.
I love see, Nas get a I love see Nas made a song with the mid generation. The mid generation. Big Sean was in the mids, bro. 2010. I love to see Big Sean do that. But it's about the rappers want to rap with Nas. Nas not finna go hit up somebody. I know Nas. Well, I don't know him, but you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, I already know. When it's come to a song, though, Nas don't really need. Bro, why you think he the magic? He only had, like, what, one feature? He had one feature, bro. It's all about who want to rap with him. That's it. And Big Sean, like, you know what? You know what I'm saying? I want to get a verse. I know how Big Sean is. I've been following him since the day he was out. Talking about I don't give a fuck. When, bro, like, him, like, I love to see Nas and Kendrick get on the song. I love to see him and Wayne get a song one more time. I love to see him and J. Cole get a song. I want to see him and Jordan Lucas get on the song. I want to see him and who else? Meek Mill. He's the realest. Him and 21 Savage. Oh, my God, man. Hey, man, that's it for that shit, bro. That's it for that reaction, bro. Y'all don't know, man. Nas one of the OG's GOATs. But the rappers gotta look at it and do not diss the OGs. That's the only thing niggas get it confused in the industry, bro. They find, they want to rap and then they want to diss the OGs, bro. You can't do that with Nas. Nas not finna play with you. You see what happened to Jay-Z, right? He not finna play with you, bro. But, hey, man, that's it for that reaction, man. It's your boy, Brex48, man. The grind do not stop, Brex. I'm out, man.